Hey guys, it's me here, and today I'm doing a different video. Today I'm going to show you all the Five Nights at Woofers all the Woofer characters. Just to know, this is not going to become a Five Nights at Woofers channel. This is really not going to become a Five Nights at Woofers channel. I'm going to do other stuff, okay? Alright. Just tell you, I'm gonna make a dog video soon. So anyway, yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. This is Golden Woofer, and that over there means, that pink thing over there means it's a female. And this is, it's Jump Scare. It's game over, and this is what Golden Woofer says, and it's just static. Kind of like the Ultimate Custom Night. And then this is good old woofer. This is woofer. Good old woofer. And then her jump scare. And then this is her game over screen. Giggles. And that's. So, this is her game over screen. I can't really do her voice. She has a really high pitched voice. I can't really do it. So then we have Withered Woofer, missing her tail, one of her legs, one of her arms, and then one of her ears. This is her jump scare. And this is her game over screen. What she says. And then we got Nightmare Woofer. By the way, these characters are not actually in order. So this is Nightmare Woofer. It's a girl too. So this is their jump scare. And this is what Nightmare Woofer says. And this is Spring Woofer, which is actually a guy, because that's Lenny in a spring suit of a woofer. And I forgot to add a neck. His jump scare. And this is what Spring Woof says. Alright, then we have Golden Nightmare Woofer. This has blood in its mouth. And it's game over. And then this is what it says. Then this is Phantom Woofer. This is Phantom Woofer's jump scare. And that's the end of all of them. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed. This took a very long time to make. Okay, bye.